Yes, sir.
Right?
Nobody keeps me on edge for 500 pages, then decides they're just done writing. Either end the damn story or don't even write it.
Yes, exactly. God, for a minute I thought I missed something.
You did. The chance to read a great book on your one night alone.
Well, at least the steak was good, right? Nice cut. Perfectly cooked. Terrific wine. What's funny?
You. The steak, the book, hell, this whole trip. You're turning into me.
No, 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 Dad, no, no. Hey, you're turning into me.
How?
The fact that you stayed with that book at all, which is basically a love story between two men.
It's a buddy thing.
Oh, please, buddies don't find that many opportunities to skinny dip together. Every time they saw a body of water, it was off with the pants, splash.
Come on, you're just making it worse.
Oh my God, in your hands. That's what your spa appointment was. You got a manicure.
It's because Gloria said that my hands were too rough. It was her idea.
Consider it. That's me.
Running from your family. That's me.
Yeah.
I guess it's possible that we both moved to the center a little.
Yeah, well, it makes sense. Definitely makes things easier between us.
A little less distance.
Yeah. It's a crazy thought. There's something old us could never do without tears and screaming that I think new us might be able to handle. It might help me out at home, you know, if you're game.
Lead with your elbow, shift your weight, follow through. It's not bad.
No, it wasn't good, but I'm not crying and you haven't called me Missy, so let's keep going.